question is, how are you feeling ahead of the election?
Christina Van Zylst explains why, if you're feeling anxious, you're not alone. Christina?
Yeah, guys, there is a lot of unpredictability in politics, which is why doctors say tomorrow can be a roller coaster of emotions. The worry settles in.
I'm nervous.
With polls opening Tuesday, election night can be stressful.
When elections come around, anxiety goes up.
Aurora healthcare doctor Munther Barakat says anxiety and voting go hand in hand. That increase in stress, a 10-year pattern he's seen among voters.
The reason why we're feeling anxious is because we're feeling a loss of control and a loss of structure.
I learned growing up in Brownsville.
Political ads have been taking over voters' social media and TVs. Barakat says change the channel. That can help manage any anxiety surrounding elections.
Skip them because we know the nature of them is a lot of times negative, and the intent is to scare you.
Those ads are something voters in Milwaukee are fed up with.
Kind of anxiously wanting to get it over with because of all the stuff that's on TV, back and forth.
If you're still feeling uneasy, Barakat says be cautious of who you're interacting with.
If we're interacting with people who are too opinionated and too strongly invested emotionally, it can bring up anxieties in ourselves.
Everyone has their way of coping.
Eat lots of food, drink lots of beer.
Nothing, just doing my normal routine, working.
Barakat recommends maintaining your routine. As hard as it may be, he also says don't get wrapped up in the results.
Watching it minute by minute is just going to feed into that anxiety, so we've got to be very careful about doing that.
Another way to manage your stress ahead of tomorrow is to plan ahead. Things like when or where you plan to vote. Back to you.